Legishiro, Vernamiak Mimaina, even glory in Palak and Tashu hair. Kalevi College admission of Saku hair, Langweather, Pumkavai was a lesson from hair. You will papa here or Lichipunkung, never know, Jimmy.
Side of the location of the college, form submission of this college. I ask, where side of the form submission of the this college? That side or this side? Inside or west side?
Sorry, I don't follow you.
Amada hangi khande. Problem thom zin da na.
Eh, na su Manipur te kira.
Aha. Manipur te kina te na. More te ki. Karinone, I see form submission to Nimba. Adu kadom da tobra.
Oh, do they some zapiro?
Sonda, yam no airco. I see karature. Can I go in, sir?
Yes, come in. Please be seated. Yes, what's your problem?
I come to Manipur. Submission to my certificate, mark sheet, admission for this college.
Okay, I understand you. So, you are here for getting admission in our college?
Yes, you are right, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Show me your documents.
This my document for A to Z.
Is it your passport photo?
Yes. And I look very good. Very handsome.
This is not your photo.
This is my father's photo.
Now go and get your photo and bring all the documents. Actually, last day this week.
I'm so sorry, sir. Aigi photo thamzaraga ipagi photo kram haina yaorga labunu.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, you!
Hey, mister. Look around properly before you cross the road.
Hold this.
Why do you firstly your motorcycle and dung me?
How dare you?
Arre, kupon thae ne. I'm sorry.
Who are you?
That's enough.
Why?
I'm nobody to him. But would you kindly stop because he said sorry?
Sorry.
Hey, you, get lost!
Hey, I said stop it!
Wait. You stay back. Hold it.
I'm going to poke it out, eh?
Who are you to beat my friend? Huh? You bastard!
I'm sorry, miss. Here's your shoe.
Julie, come on, let's go.
I fell a rave.
Ashwambu Manipur dai ra.
Ha! Aba mane, ai su Manipur dai ne. Thon su Manipur dai ra.
Mane.
Ming kri kau ge.
Ai ming ni jimi kau.
Ai gina hopson ka mai. Yam no air ko. Khudam de sok se. Ai si tao Bangalore si ahan ba oi den ai si ingong hoi. Ai form submission to bugi passport ki yam problem le re ba
ai meting pangin ang kaisu warna
dudi ai port lo rake sondro oh sondro
aso mamang om sasilau
adu form submission di tawre yam nuai re ko hostel mukti minese ko
ya ya
ada ei am nungai re adu chalei phom du ko tak pio chalei jage ko
aske gi chan da
sigi nupi si sta mo le re ne ei am mahina de da
aske si to lo cho cho wa
se si nupi si ei am mahina de tale
lo cho cho tale la o game to ro ye
rim ta utro su ma sak tu u da tale
Please be seated. Okay, dear students, my name is Florence D'Souza, professor of English, and I'm gonna be your class lecturer. I have a very important announcement to make, and that is, we had a lady student who lost her purse yesterday in the campus. And the purse had a lot of money, 20,000 rupees, ATM card, and driving license. Any of you finds it, please report it to me so that we can hand it over to the rightful owner.
Madam, may I know whose pass?
It's mine. Anybody found it?
Madam, it's with me. I found it in the college campus yesterday.
Are you sure?
Ma'am, positive.
Okay, that's like a good boy. Please come over here.
Okay.
Okay, miss, you may come here as well. Young lady, please tell me the color of your purse.
It's a yellow.
Yellow? All right, please show me the purse. Oh, perfect. Are you sure this is your purse?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay, please hand it over to her, okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome.
Thanks.
Please tell us your name and where you're from.
I'm Julie Silo from Aizawl.
And where are you from?
I'm Jimmy from Manipur.
Oh, Mary Com is also from Manipur.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, class, listen up. Today, Jimmy has taught us a very novel lesson. And I want all of you to, you know, to be like him. Okay, very good. Which religion do you belong to?
Madam, I'm Christian. I was brought up in the countryside of the Blue Hills, where many beautiful flowers bloom, the place called Ukhrul.
Ah, I remember. Ukhrul. You know, very famous for Siro Lily, is that correct?
Exactly, ma'am.
Okay, very good. All right now, Julie, do you have anything to say?
Thank you so much, Mr. Jimmy. May God bless you.
Here is Jimmy. I heard that he is a good singer. And our freshers' night is coming up, day after tomorrow. So Jimmy, I'm gonna request you to present us a special number on that night. Is that okay?
I'll be honored.
Okay, wonderful.
My land, the flowers.
Hello.
Your song was beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Jimmy, it was so much fun to stay.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Jimmy? Your song was really great.
Thank you so much.
Excuse me, Jimmy. I'm so sorry. You know, last time?
It's alright.
So, will you forgive?
Okay.
Hi, Julie. I've been looking for you. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Just a minute.
Any problem?
Isn't it?
Oh, I see. Are you dissing to my girlfriend?
No, never.
Don't ever try to talk to my girlfriend, okay? If you try, I'll break this.
Rex! That's not the way.
Remember, I'm the king of this city, so don't try with me. Understand? Come on, let's go.
Jimmy, please don't mind. I'll be seeing you soon.
Jimmy? Nambu nupi macam mana mapandang ngare ga lehai.
Kana oi jana.
Khang de da kana na khang ni.
Ash oi shinda.
Law ne kui da hai namu ngare ga lebesi.
Like se pag da mayam leba.
Nahan ge nupi macha juli hai do rong ni. Ass salong hak sala ga unakro. Ass na na lirik lirik da dum tore le. Nang choi da nga ora ni na kok to. Chalo hai ba.
Choi da ba.
Ass I in English, but I'm not my head. The best than a coin, a taza, the best. Go such a little unabiro.
A stalle. I'm totally disturbed over that.
Singing a pass in a call. Lyric the tower of the lady.
Excuse me. So you're looking for me?
Yes.
Anyway, can I help you?
I just came to say thank you for what you have done for me last time.
Well, it's my pleasure, and thank you for coming.
Jimmy, please! Wait a second. It's for you.
What is that?
It's a gift for you.
Julie, it was not for the tips.
I know, but when someone appreciates you, you must accept it, right?
I'm sorry, Julie.
Take it, please. A small token of love. Jimmy, it's not like that.
Yeah!
Hey! Hey!
I'm in love. You are in love. We are in love. Bo no pim pasado masak yang pase boy teroy bo.
Mr. Hobson, we are here for studying, not for romancing. Okay?
Hi, Hobson.
Oh, Julie.
How are you?
I'm super fine. Are you also super fine, Dinga?
Yes. How is your friend Jimmy?
He's also super fine. He study and study very very study. Morning, evening, night. He's very steady.
Uh-huh. He's a very good boy.
But your boyfriend is very bad boy. I hate him. Angry me?
No. Not at all. Why should I?
Okay then. This is very sweet. Present for you. By Jimmy.
Are you sure?
Take it, take it. I think he love you and you love him. Am I wrong?
Might be. Anyway, thank you for the sweets. Tell him that I like the sweet. See you.
Wait. Jimmy said your mobile number can take you.
Okay, fine. Let me tell you my number.
My forget I mobile in the hostel. Okay.
099
Hey, see, lirik yang patah bermidi na teh apa?
Ah.
Aku gipa aku na pesa apa yang bermini nu kau? Hey, see, school se amat gip amat tak. Panghong tu hong betak. School se threat ne ayno hong bese. Adu tak gip hey see, adum pangkri. Matrix se tapel mengarang ne ayno oi bese.
Eh.
Hantar kisah tu so hey see matrix ta ipa na pesa pi zaraga. Pas tu halaga. Bangalore sudah tarik libne. Hai, mingguan tak ada hidup apa jadi ko.
Aduh, noy father sih kiri tabak tau bige.
Ush, kiri tabak tau ye. Minister Oiriba Zondo, aiki ipane.
Minister John ge.
Masa aku ada di lemahan ba, tuh ambedo, aini.
Oh, I see.
Hello guys.
Julie.
Come and please.
Hi, may I sit?
Oh, please come join us.
Thank you. So guys, how are you?
Oh, fine. Thank you.
I'm super fine.
Julie, shall we have coffee?
Okay, sure.
3 coffee, please.
Anyway, Jimmy, thank you so much for the sweets.
No. No, kang ra roi horan ko na hai rake. Okay. Ngrang do.
Guys, what are you talking about?
It's nothing.
I say us English na mukmang rene. Us kopi poroho si pehe seng ba. Coffee habit. Saeta.
Your sweets were so wonderful.
My sweet?
Oh, sumhai le rene.
What's going on? You guys teasing me or what?
No going on.
Julie.
Amuk sulay ne.
Hi Rex. Come on, have a seat.
No thanks.
Hello guys, this is Mr. Rex from Shillong.
Hi Rex. How are you? I'm Jimmy from Manipur. Nice to meet you.
Julie, shall we go to another restaurant? Your college canteen is so dirty.
Oh come on, I have few more class to attend.
You must come with me. Come on.
Okay Rex, you go ahead.
Come to we, stop the bra.
Hey, you two, get out. I have something to talk to my girlfriend privately. Get out.
Rex, you shouldn't say like that.
Then being my lover, you should not behave like that.
I'm not your lover, who said so?
Are you betraying me?
I never loved you. It's you who proposed me first. But I don't accept it. I always consider you as my close friend. That's all.
You liar!
If I'm a liar, why don't you slap me? As much as you want, slap me!
Shit! Now I know. You are crazy about this guy. You love him very much, right?
Yes, of course. I love him so much.
What? Okay. Okay, boy. You take care of her. All the best.
Itau, si di, jalan aku nak pergi ni lau.
Tengai ku opsan.
Si ki pibam tadi, ay jalan macam.
Tengai ku opsan. Julie, I'm going.
Wait a minute, Jimmy. I'm really sorry. that I've said I love you.
It's all right.
Julie gi message ne
she gi phone tro
mane
ai lyric pani hai bai ka da thanam dai
ai na pairak pani message am to yeng o
hon kon yeng se tham jilo
kari kai gi yeng bata magi message to ong te yeng bio ngasi pong a hum da blue moon park da una se na hairak pani to iba ni koi boy na ngak sa tholu se
as nang cha loi chat pong amoi
As nang bo motong sa lu sike dogi nang ji on top mi ne
like banari
kara sat piru sine
tening nang cha loi disturb ro kono
pare pare ngasi da gi nang ga ai ga loi na rab ni kong nang na sai bu thira kono ai na sunang bu thira roi nupi masa tu na nang bo ka yam nung si mine ung se so lei ta ba nang ga ai ga tina roi ai sale
as hopsan pare ne do do chol ko hai do
adu bro chala ni Kopi ama mam thak rani. Mana, how are you? I are you. I love you. You love me. Kana hai rak radi. Same to you. Hai rak alodi. Ngarang ipada aina khatrak tauraga. Bae gama laybi han karbani. Adu test taubo aina tauraga. Bang! Tu, adleri. Chalo,
chalo hai ba. Chalo kya hai dono?
As, nang sidi nupa zam mante hai. Mana hai rakni, mana hai rak budu nang khub rakni. Nabani wari saram usse, aisa po le rakke. Acha po le rakke hai ba. Chalo.
Excuse me.
Hi Jimmy.
Are you really waiting for me?
Yes. Please come and take seat.
Okay, thanks. So, why did you want to see me?
Because... you said that. So, do you love me? Do you really love me?
No. I never said that.
What? Are you crazy? Then why did you send me those texts?
Texts? It must be my friend Hobson.
You two are fooling me or what?
No, why should I?
Shit! What on earth is going on?
Julie! Please. I'm so sorry for saying that I love you. Forgive me, please.
Okay, then you hate me so much, right? Okay, fine. Sorry for wasting your time. Let me go now.
Wait, Julie.
Why?
Julie.
Leave her in! How dare you hold her! I said leave her alone!
Rex, cool down! Jimmy!
I said she's mine, you idiot! Get lost! I said get lost!
Rex! What are you doing? Rex! Leave him alone! Oh my god!
Julie, today I'm gonna take you home. Come on, let's go!
No!
Come on!
I don't love you! I hate you!
Move!
I hate you! Leave me! Jimmy! Rex!
Come on!
Leave me alone!
Hey! Who the hell are you?
What's going on?
He's also one of them. Finish him!
Don't hit him! I say leave them alone!
Shut up! I said finish him!
I see the hair.
Rex! Leave him, please.
If you say you love me, I'll spare them. Otherwise, they'll have to die.
Leave them, please.
Then listen to me. Dad said you love me, then kiss me right here. Now, do what I say.
Rex, leave them. I'll do as you say.
Mr. Boo! Leave them! Now, kiss me. Shit!
Sinatra! Sinatra! Sinaeko! Nang siroko! Na! Ya!
Well done, Jimmy. Jimmy, I love you.
Julie, I love you too.
Come on.
Waiting for me with smile. When I
What the hell is going on? I said good morning! Very good! Hey, come here! Okay, stay there! Afraid of me?
Who are you?
I'm Mr. Gonson, a self-styled captain of Gun Culture Revolutionary Front.
Anything, sir?
I'm here to collect my land tax, which my boss has already served a notice to you a few days back.
Do you have any idea?
No, I want to talk to your boss.
Sir, please. The contractor is not here. He is out of station.
Aren't you the boss?
Sir, I'm not the boss. I'm just a caretaker.
Then where the hell is he? Then who will pay my rupees 1 crore?
Sir, how can I pay such a big amount?
Then go and call your boss!
Sir, I'm sure he has taken leave and gone home. Trust me.
Guys, beat him down!
Sir, please, don't harm us!
Boss! They are coming! Boss! They are coming! Come! Hurry up! Hurry up!
That's enough! Bring that guy!
Sir, please!
No, you have to follow me!
Please, leave me alone!
Man, you have been kidnapped for a ransom of rupees 1 crore! Guys, throw him into the vehicle! Friends, listen to me carefully! Tell your boss that I have kidnapped your caretaker for a ransom of rupees 1 crore! If you fail to pay me within 3 days, he is dead! Understand? Okay, you get lost! Who is this guy?
It's me, Mr. Rocky.
Rocky? What can I do for you?
What's going on? Mr. Gong, I want you to leave my caretaker alone.
Who are you to stop me like that? Huh?
Of course, I'm just a laborer. But when you behave like a wild pig, I just can't keep quiet, you know?
Guys, come here! Throw this man into the vehicle! Wait!
Release the caretaker. Or else.
Or else what? Shoot the buster on the ash! Follow me!
You lick my ass first.
Shit! You son of bitch!
Shit! You bastard!
Yeah!
You're so lucky, man.
Yay!
Hi, brother.
Hi.
I'm coming.
Who is she?
She's my sister boss.
I see.
Vicky, what this for today?
It's something very special.
Good. Thank you very much. Boss, our lunch has come. Okay, come on. Let's have it.
Okay, fine. Baby, what's your name?
Sir, my name is Pinky.
Boss, she's my only sister.
In which class you are studying?
I'm studying in class 10.
I see. I never see your face.
Sir, I'm staying boarding. That's why I couldn't come here.
Boss, okay now, let's have.
Okay, okay.
Boss, my brother told me lots about you. Are you Rokina?
Yeah.
Boss, where are you from?
I'm from far away, please.
Then, why are you here?
It's a long story.
Boss, my place is so dangerous, so don't stay here.
Let it be. If I don't commit wrong, nobody will harm me.
Don't worry, boss. I'm here.
Boss, you know, my parents has been killed by the Chinese, so you better go back to your place. Boss, don't you have your family?
Yeah, why not? I have.
Ah!
What are you doing?
Boss, your knife is so beautiful.
So what?
I want to take revenge with this knife to my Chinese enemy.
Lift the knife.
Piggy, leave it!
And don't think like that. You're still too young. You better go to school and study hard, okay?
Sorry, boss.
So, what did they say?
Major, the caretaker said that the contractor was out of station, so they couldn't pay the amount.
Why don't you bring me the caretaker?
Sorry, Major. We tried, but failed. Major, I lost all my men.
I wonder how a mere laborer can fight my armed men and even kill them off. It is shameful.
A man called Rocky is a very brave laborer.
Far better than you?
Major, not much.
Then how did he kill your man and kick you off? One man with a knife and a single barrel gun killed my armed men?
Major, really, he's a very brave and strong.
Very funny. You get lost! Guys, come on!
Major, this is the place. Major, it seems everybody's left.
You go that side!
Major, I can see the laborers came down there!
Anybody is there?
It seems no one!
Then burn the place down! Let's move back!
Hold on, please!
Who are you?
Major, this is Mr. Rocky.
Wait!
I'll kill you!
Hold on! Nice to see you, Mr. Rocky.
Same to you and welcome to the worksite, miss.
I wonder how dare you stupid, a laborer, fight my men. Try to insult me.
Miss, when someone tries to kill you, you fight for your life, that's all.
Mister, have you ever heard my name?
Of course. A very young self-styled boss of gun culture revolutionary front.
Then how dare you harm my men?
I never come across that a true revolutionary party behaves like you.
Who are you to condemn me like that? Gonkang, bring me his head. Wait!
Son of a bitch!
Stand up and fight me.
Nice kick. I don't fight it, lady. I'm sorry.
Yeah! Come on, race up.
No!
I said I don't fight a lady.
You must fight me.
Okay then, we'll make a bet. If I win, you have to withdraw your demand of rupees 1 crore. If I lose, I'll pay you your demand. Deal?
That's it!
Okay, deal.
Leave the samurai now, or else I'll strip it. I said leave it and surrender to me now. Come on, or I'll strip it.
Okay, you win. Rocky, this is not the end of the world.
Rocky,
what shall we do if they come again?
How many days, how many years we have to be in this hell? Nobody will come and save us. We have to protect ourselves. Guys, to live for nothing is better to die for something. Actually, I didn't mean to. But she compelled me to. So I had to fight, that's all.
Boss, I like the way you beat them down.
Wait! Somebody is coming!
What shall we do?
What's up?
son of a bitch. Anyway, Mr. Rocky, welcome to the graveyard.
Anything else you want from me?
Of course, that's why you're here. Now relax and listen to me carefully. Ever since the day I met you, I have not been able to sleep, you know? You even haunt me in my dream to kiss me. Why?
Are you crazy?
It is you who turns me madly crazy.
I never but you graded the game.
Shut up! Don't you know I never compromise with anyone who is against my business?
I know you are a gun worshipper.
Why are you and who are you to mess with my business? And now, who are you? Where are you from? And who sent you to fight me? Tell me the truth!
I'm from faraway place and nobody sent me to fight you.
You liar!
I never tell a lie, that's why I'm this hellhole.
Okay then, as you have chosen. Any last wish?
Kill me, if killing is the only solution of your revolutionary.
Shit! Guys, who are they?
Major! Major, our finest enemy!
It must be Colonel Hussa's army!
If you don't drop your weapon and surrender to me now, I'll fire you down!
Shit! It's them, the Chinese!
Surrender to me now! Come on!
No! Guys, fire back!
Major Linda, you're finally caught. I would like to enjoy before I kill you.
You son of a bitch.
Yeah!
You bastard! Leave me alone! Leave me! Leave me alone!
I hate that.
Go and rape your wife!
Good fight, young major. Are you alright?
I'm okay.
Come on, stand up!
Stay there!
Thank you, Major Linda.
Shit!
Son of a bitch! Come on!
Bastard! Sorry, Meza. Your enemy motivated me to fight them. Are you alright?
It's alright.
Come on, raise up.
Rocky! He's still alive.
I know. Sorry, Captain. Rest in peace. Mazur, you better call back to your base. Come on, hurry up.
Anyway, thank you for killing my Chinese enemy.
I do thank you for your favor. Mazur, come on, take this and call back to your base immediately. See you.
What about you?
We are in different profession, so I have to go for my work.
Wait, Rocky! The reinforcement of my enemy is coming. If they catch us, they won't spare us. These people are very dangerous. Trust me, please.
So what?
Please do me a favor. I'm seriously hurt. We must escape right now.
Okay. Come on, let's move. Move, move. Come on. Come on. Move, move. Come on. Shoot! No way out. Come this side. Come on, follow me.
Where are we going?
You tell me.
I can't run anymore.
Okay, stay here.
Wait! Where are you going?
I'll be back soon.
Hey! Are you crazy?
I said be there. I've been for you, Major. Now, lie down and listen to what I say, okay? I said lie down.
What are you doing?
Easy. Come on. Come on. Easy. Okay, relax now. Come on, lie down and relax here.
Good morning, Rocky.
Good morning. Are you completely all right now?
Yes.
Hey, don't you know you are not well?
Rocky, thank you for everything. Why? What happened?
Linda, I'm a married man.
What? Are you sure?
Yes. Once I had a beautiful wife and a son. But...
what had happened to them?
Thank you.
time ago, when I was too young. One day my dad played a guitar. I dance along with his rhythm. Those voices of my daddy still calling in the wind. Long ago on the blue mountain, far away in the midst of love, that promised me to be a brave. I dance with my dad. Fly, fly, I fly with my mom.
Long time ago, when I was too young, one day my mom taught me to walk. I move along with her rhythm. Those voices of my mommy still blow.
One day, my son, when you are grown up, I want you to become a man of God.
I want you to be a man of peace.
The words of your dad and mom, you must keep in your heart.
Long ago on the blue mountain, far away in the midst of clouds.
Hello?
Yes, PKK Singh speaking.
Yes, Inspector Rocky. Yes. What? Okay, sir. I'll do, sir. Okay, I'll report, sir.
Shit! Police!
Guys, get down from the vehicle. Stay easy, boys. Let me handle this. Sorry for the inconvenience. Inspector, any problem? Of course, I have a problem with you, mister. I hope you won't mind for checking your vehicle. Inspector, may I know your name? I'm Inspector Rocky. Guys, check your vehicle.
Wait, Inspector.
I said, check your vehicle.
What's going on?
Nothing. But I'm going to solve your problem. That's all.
Sir, it is drunk.
Shit. You're under arrest, sorry.
What about a compromise between us? This is 1 lakh, take it.
Mister, my government provides me enough salary for my duty. So why should I take your bribe? Now, go and tell your mommy that Inspector Rocky doesn't take your bribe. Sorry, mister. Guys, tie them up and throw them into the vehicle.
DSP kegising na throw. Ay gangang sing na more de gi truck burak pada. Nahaki inspector na apan ba pire hai. Yam tuna tado gangro. Ay si minister chon ni kangi go.
Hello?
DSP kegising speaking.
Yes.
Leave them alone.
Why?
I said leave them.
No, sir. It's not possible.
The order came from higher authority. No more question.
Shit.
Hey! Inspector, now you know who I am. You got a call, isn't it?
You bastard! I'll see you soon. Move!
Oh, well done. DSP, pare, yam pare.
Achan.
DSP. Kikishing have the magni. Nanga sukhangno.
Hello, DSP.
Nice to meet you.
This is your share. Take it.
Sibu karigi. Kayano sibo.
Only 5 lakhs.
DSP, bicelo. DSP?
Acha.
Ngarangi malado. International market di 10 crore ni aduna DSP na kanbiwa gi namakta angang sin ki fo ina bibani da kai su yambana ti da la manga khaktani
mandri laibra. Okay, thank you.
Let us enjoy life. This is life of give and take.
You are right.
May I come in, sir?
Yes, come in.
Thank you.
Anything, Inspector Rocky?
Nothing.
How dare you shoot my hand yesterday?
Cool down,
Max. Shall I break your head now?
Cool down.
Behave yourself.
Inspector, cool down. Cool down.
Sorry, sir.
Inspector, nang na lag libasi ki maram ay na loy kangi. Ngarang thok kiba thok thok ta, nang na thok naphanan na thok bang thok lingay da. DSP ibani na ayet pa kharapi gre. Madu ki damag da nang waro gunu ko. Magse, ay di family ni.
Inspector, yango, ako'y sarsi ki matiang na. Ay na nga si DSP hariba pamsa ya, panglibani. Ni. Aduna, ako'y sarsi ki matiang su. Ekoi nak kerat bang dapat ya dapat ni. Nangi shootung dah yang kena malak ni. Nang show no ba.
Inspector Rocky, nangi dah mukdal lupa lak ani si kifu ini bijeri. Adu ke si gua paham je. Karigumba wah di lawi adiko.
Aseng bani inspector. Karigumba mesinah lebah pungjau tin kerbadi. Ekoi syar shoot paham dah kadori bani. Ekoi ni shoot tabuk tak kadori bani. Paisalu paisalu. Paisalu ne?
Paisalu paisalu.
Take it man. That money, it's a big amount. You won't earn it your whole life.
Aduga ne, matung da sune. Akoi mantri na, sito sito haibado. Akoi in betabni. Hey, what happened, Rocky? What happened?
Inspector, kau ini tahu risiko.
Kari tahu lagi, Inspector.
Yes, Bishop. Aing si degi aing tabak talk le.
Nanti nang ne pam isu kari no hai bni.
Aing di menteri gugui waiting day. Adubu.
Nang di.
Now, leave me alone.
Is kerja kamu jalan hai. Lebih bagus aku gugui dah rene.
Hey, you. I'll keep my eyes on you.
Oh, no.
DSP, masuk dulu, nak selo, lo. Si kamu itu siapa?
Ami, he ajak mam thada.
Yo ina omiram thamai ka pawe yu bangwa.
Thank you, mami.
Ina ina tu hangge ngana lo yo. Lai dik ning sangla ga ina tamlo. Ngosot nao lima ngomono cho. Lega oja wii ka hanga nano yo.
Eh.
Poy oblem bakao gai thali.
Ning khan lo bai mami.
Lega thak to unra sa lo mami nana li hon sa rako. Nana shai khangai megi ji la hang miyai sa ra mami na.
Thank you mami.
Thakha wafu lo cho.
Lejo mami.
Bye bye.
Bye bye mami. Oh, thari fu lo. Mami, chana ka hang fu gai.
Cho hang lo hang lo.
Excuse me? Is this the residence of Inspector Rocky?
Yes. May I know who are you?
Ma'am, I'm from police department and a close friend of your husband. He had a sudden BP stroke last night and he's been hospitalized.
Are you sure?
Yes, he has sent me to pick you up. It's an emergency and he needs your presence.
Oh my god.
So will you kindly come with me now?
Really?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay then, just wait a minute. Awo! Awo! Okay, come on, let's go. Hey, what are you doing?
Cool down, baby. Let's have some fun.
You lie and leave me alone. Don't touch me.
Come on. Come on, baby.
Somebody help
come
me.
On.
Leave me alone. Please help me.
Jimmy? Jimmy?
Kuli go show.
Awo!
Yo, Rocky!
Daddy!
No, go get out.
Jimmy, mommy kuli wow.
What time ne daddy?
Ik tawo nau himang pam ka sadlo. Jino ino arui. Au sari saksa mi da school wa uru nu da pam da khlei dai.
Ka ta hu.
Mong chong ka ka chan phong khlo. Na ka cha hai ra da. Na pre fuli ra tham de hu da.
Kiban hang da.
Ni gi lu wa ka da jang.
Jimmy, kan ra hang da ji.
What time ne daddy?
Acha, what time la ki bak la ji. Jimmy, nalam thaim la ki bak la ji.
Thaim khuim ne daddy.
Oi, Vashi.
Mayam nungai tabat tau bigan. Mr. Rocky ki matay manao. Makoy drug karbar tau bung mesen ni.
Drug karbar? You liar.
Makoy mesen nungai nada badagi. Magi nupi bu halam magasat kibani. Adu nang Mr. Rocky, ekoy ki office ta puraga wahang pahang setagani. Adu nang Mr. Rocky, ekoy na puba tare. Adu ga magi nupi esi, ekoy na soy dun na lokat palakani.
No.
Come on.
Yes, please. You liar.
Just say.
Daddy.
Jimmy. Jimmy!
Daddy!
Jimmy!
Daddy!
Jimmy!
Daddy!
Hey, what's wrong? What's this?
Leave him alone.
Hey. Na kwa hando hando. Hey, dekolo. Nang buai nahaning ti. nang bunungsi aduna nang tabak to kadra tu oidra aseng ba mayo
ai tabak dogle
hayo
drop your weapon and go home boy
This is what all about my life.
So you never went back home?
Since then, I'm a wanted man and never saw my family again.
Okay, Rocky. Now let's go to my place. Now I know you'll do good for me. Come on, trust me. If you trust me, I shall surely return the same to you.
Ms. Orlinda, will you really promise me in the name of God?
Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Soldiers! Good evening, soldiers. Most of you might not know him. This is my brother, Bonnie Huang, Chief of the Army Staff of our Gun Culture Revolutionary, who has recently completed his military training from Bangkok under the guidance and supervision of our father and president, Mr. Jungpung, backing our revolutionary. Let us welcome our Chief of Army Staff.
My dear soldiers, I'm thankful to all of you for your patience, bravery, and sacrifice to protect our rights and our land. Thank you.
Soldiers, we all know that we have had enough torture and trouble from our enemy since the last two decades. That's why today, Mr. Bonnie Huang is here with us to fight them back. Soldiers, now the time has come for us to wipe them out from our region. Soldiers, that's it.
Excuse me, Major.
Yes?
Sir, may I have a few words? We have limited arms and army compared to our enemy. So why should we hurry for the war? Instead of war, let us think twice. We'll change our strategy. Sir, from what to talk? I said, what to talk? I want ceasefire.
We must change our strategy.
Sir, I said, I want ceasefire.
Then die. Before you lose, cut the body into pieces and throw it into the river. Let the peace enjoy.
Brother, This is the man I have been talking about last night. He told me that once he was a police officer, but he got fed up and left his job. Brother, I'm sure he'll do good for us.
Train well before you become a captain.
Hey, come here. Be dear. Are you?
Rocky.
Have you ever killed a man?
Yes, when someone tries to kill me.
Do you fight?
Yes, if someone compels me.
Then try with me!
So, shit!
That's enough!
You are fit to be my man.
Major, actually what is going on in this region?
This region of Arunachal is a disputed border zone lying between China and India. The Indian armies found it difficult to control the region because of its dangerous and dense forest. So taking advantage of those, Colonel Husa and his army started a camp of their own. My father married a Chinese and was once a minister of this district. He tried hard to push them away, but Colonel Husa mercilessly gunned down my father. So I, along with my brother, organized our own party to fight Colonel Husa with the help of my people.
Albert! Albert! Where are you? Mazo, let's go that side. Oh my God! Wait! Oh my God! Albert, what happened to you all?
Boss.
Who has done it?
Colonel Husa.
Albert!
They were all killed.
Colonel Husa. A letter from him. Albert! Even they have kidnapped a boy and a girl for ransom.
Rocky, we better move back immediately.
Okay, Major.
Hobson! Just 1 minute, please. Where is Jimmy?
Today is Sunday, so he is SARS.
At what time he will be back?
I think 3 or 4 o'clock.
My dad got an accident in Aizawl.
Your daddy is an accident?
So I have to leave Bangalore today itself. So before I leave, I want to see him once.
Then where is your mobile?
I call him more than 100 times, but his phone is switched off.
Oh! He is SARS, that's why.
Okay, Hobson, kindly convey him that I had been waiting for him and calling him, but I could not reach him. So I left Bangalore for Aizawl.
Not coming back?
If my dad doesn't make it, I may not.
Oh, I see.
Okay, I'll see you. Bye-bye.
Okay then, bye.
Thank you.
Eh, Jimmy, laos da wa ma hai bige. Juli do, ma pa do accident da we hai bra karino.
Ha.
Ma do mayum da han kre. Adu ama han la aro we hai bra karino ama hai ram bani. Nangon da kol jam to we hai. Du pai dre hai bra network ya dre hai bra. Adu hostel da am bani nang muthi ba. Adu kolom ta to bio. Krito roge. Ha, uto da. Edu di jeng se lo. Todi leite na tu pumri da pai ni habne asi da soi da ne yawram lani
Where is it?
Let's go this side.
Where is their hideout?
That is the place, which is the hideout cave of Colonel Husa. Let us attack from the two sides.
Okay. Guys, you do follow me. Come on.
All the best, Rocky. Follow me.
I Guang Chuan! Come on, Guang! I draw Guang Zhang! Hong Pyong!
Ah!
Ah! Ha 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 ha! Hesha! Hiyam! 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 Hey!
Ta!
Hey!
Ah! Please don't kill me!
Hey! Channgam!
Ah, Channgam! Gordon Ho Sang Hua! Er, Channgam Yang! Dai Xi Ti Nya Wang!
Dai Xi Ti Wang De Xeng! Dai Wang Kong Channgam! Dai Kung Nai Kung Kiang! Dai Jo Ji Jo Li! Ji Ji Jo Shou Fo Wai Yo! Dao ji jiu ji jiu wa, ji jiu mang jiao, ji jiu mai min xiong a mi ge jiang ma. Hm. Pu. Hu qiu. Sir. Dai xiong ma, xiong ma li hong. Zhen bi gong hao la.
Shuang zhen.
Sir. Hu xiu wa.
Shuang zhen.
Hu xiu wa.
Ai shuai zhen zhang.
Zhen zhang.
No, I really don't know.
Jing Chong Wang, you gong rang Xing Wang. Xing Gai Bong, you are me Xing Chong.
No, I won't join you.
Hushu! Jing Wang the Xiu Wang! Jing Ba the Jing Kuo the Jia!
Fire!
Jing Chong.
Shit! Hey, you bastard!
Hui Mang Jing Mang Xiang.
Oh, hey, Wang Jia. Hey, Ah! Ah! 到徐瓦星上去，红叔，你管话，理解了。啊！Fire！
Die like this.
Rocky! Well done.
Where's the Colonel and others?
They must have escaped this way.
Okay, let's move fast.
Sir, 大王是中王城嘞，金王当门的下河。
Yes, sir.
离别了。该，
金将下。
Leave me alone!
Shut up!
Let me go!
Hey, Colonel! Colonel Husa! Leave the car alone!
Who are you?
I'm one among your enemy. I said, leave the girl right now!
Hey! Shoot him! Drop your weapon or I shot her! No!
Safe journey, Gornel. Come on, give me your hand.
Thank you, Mr. Rocky.
Hello.
You
are cold.
Well done, Mr. Rocky.
Thank you, sir.
Rupees 1 crore.
It is for you, Mr. Rocky.
What is this for?
It is for killing my Chinese enemy, Colonel Husa, whom I have been fighting for the last 2 decades. So I, on behalf of our revolutionary, congratulate and appreciate your braveness in the last battle.
Mr. Rocky, you are my army captain from today onward.
What is this?
It is a simple agreement that you are the captain of our revolutionary.
Then you will be paid by my government.
Will you do me a favor for my battle too?
Yes, sure. Now sign it. Okay now, as per our revolutionary norms.
I'm Jimmy from Manipur.
You liar!
I'm looking for my daddy.
Are you alright, sir?
It's alright. Who are you?
Sir, it's me.
Come here. What do you want?
Sir, I want to learn gun. Please teach me.
You are too young to learn gun. You better go to school, okay?
No, sir. Please, I want to be a soldier.
I said you go to school, okay?
Sir, please.
Hey!
No, sir. Sir, please, listen to me. My parents has been killed, so I want to take revenge to my enemy.
Are you sure? Okay then. Hold this. That's why I told you, you better go to school. Come on. Stand up. Now, go home.
Sir, please, let me try once. Please, sir.
Okay. Try with this single gun. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Soldier, go and get him. Bring him. Okay, be there. Who are you, boy?
My name is Jimmy. I'm looking for my father.
Who is your father?
His name is Rocky.
Rocky?
Yes.
Jimmy, my son.
Daddy?
Jimmy? My son?
Daddy?
How do you come here?
Daddy?
Boys! Move back! Jimmy, I'm your daddy. Jimmy! Come on, hold me.
Daddy?
Jimmy, my son.
Daddy?
Jimmy, why do you come here? Who sent you here?
Dad, I'm tired of looking for you. Why did you leave me for such a long time?
Jimmy, I did not mean to, but my life bound me to be in this profession.
Dad, let's forget about the past and go back home today. I said forget it, and you must come home with me today.
Jimmy, I'm sorry, it's not possible.
Dad, please, let's just go home.
My son, I'll come back home after my promise is fulfilled.
I know your promise is revenge, right?
Exactly, my son.
Aren't you a Christian?
So what?
Then forgive them. Never take revenge. Let God's anger take care of them. Do not let evil defeat you. Instead, conquer it with good. This is what the Bible commands us.
You're right, my son. But nobody can tolerate when someone's life is ruined by others.
Only the sons of God can forgive them. Can you be one of them?
How mercilessly they kill your mommy. I just can't forgive them. Jimmy.
Dad, please, that's not the way. Today I'm here to take you home. So please, let's go home.
I'm sorry, my son.
Okay then, do as you wish.
Jimmy, wait please. I have something to give you. Stay with me tonight. Come on, Jimmy, listen to me please. Stay with me tonight.
I'm sorry, Dad, but you better come back home before it's too late.
Jimmy!
Those words of God you left me, that makes me rise up and call you. Those words of God you taught me, that gave me strength to live in this world. Daddy, why do you, Daddy?
afternoon.
Welcome to Kathmandu.
Thank you.
Please be seated. Hi.
One of the gentlemen of the Northeast India. Sir, this is my brother, Boni Huang.
I know him well.
So, what can I do for you?
Mr. Boni, I've been looking for a man like you. I really appreciate you, mister.
Thank you, Mr. Wu. Now tell me, what is your problem?
Actually, I'm inviting you for your help. You know, my revolutionary is recently formed. And though I have enough money and soldiers, I got limited arms and ammunition to fight my enemies. I come to learn that you have a close deal with a gun factory of Bangkok, from which you can supply sophisticated weapons.
What kind of weapons do you want to purchase?
I want automatic rifles and some explosives.
How can I trust you?
This is rupees 1 crore. This is advance money for 500 AK rifles, 500 M16s and explosives.
Mr. Wu, take your money back. I know. You trust me. So I trust you.
Hey!
I'm sorry.
It's alright, mister.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sally.
Ah, nice name. So where are you from?
I'm from Aizhou.
Okay, good. Take this.
Thank you, mister.
Where's your mommy?
She's there. Mommy!
Your daughter?
Yes.
She's beautiful.
Thanks. Jimmy, it's been a long time. How are you?
Fine. What about you?
Darling, you like this color?
Oh, I like it.
I suppose it suits you. Sally, am I right? It's fine.
Yeah, it's good. Sorry for not introducing you, Jimmy. He's my husband, Mr. William. Honey, he's Mr. Jimmy.
Hi, Mr. William.
Hi.
Once, he was my classmate in Bangalore.
Yeah, you often talk about him, right? Hi, Jimmy. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.
My wife told me that you're a good man.
Thank you.
Julie, come on, shake hand. Sally, come on, come with me. Excuse me, just 1 minute.
Forgive me, Jimmy.
It's all right. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, I'm coming now. Julie, I have to leave for Imphal today. My friends are waiting for me at the airport. All the best, Julie. See you.
Welcome, Major and Captain. You have had a great trip.
Thank you.
Sir, thank you for your warm welcome. Sir, after purchasing the weapons from Bangkok, we two could not come back through the ship road of Bangladesh due to the security problem. So we diverted our way to Myanmar and come down all the way through Pathan River of Manipur border.
Well done.
Wow, your men are great. So guys, you brought all my weapons?
Of course. All your weapons are there in the truck.
Now, you may go and check the gun.
Okay.
Sir, the weapons in vehicle number 1 is ours. The weapons in the vehicle number 2 is Mr. Wu's.
Very good.
Well done.
Thank you, Mr. Wu.
Guys, bring the cash! This is rupees 10 crore. Guys, let's move!
Hello, Jimmy.
Hello, Dad.
Come on. Come on, Raikhan.
I'm surprised you invited me today. Anything you want to say?
Of course, I have so many things to tell you, my son. That's why I'm inviting you here. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, Jimmy, please be seated. My son, I'm really proud of you that you are doing well in everything. And even you have given your IAS examination, right?
Yes. Thank you, Dad.
I'm really sorry that due to my profession, I cannot take care of you most of the time. So today, I would like to present something for you, my son.
Okay.
I know that as you're grown up, you must be needing something for your life, right? Jimmy, see, I have purchased this flat for you, where you and your uncle can stay comfortably, right? This car is also for you. I suppose you like the color, right? And this is rupees 50 lakhs. If it is not sufficient, let me know. I'll provide your required amount. Okay?
I'm sorry, Dad.
Why? What happened?
I don't like anything if it's not from your own sweat.
What?
Dad, you never realize that the money you earn is from kidnapping, killing, selling illegal arms, and ransoms, all in the name of holy war.
Who says so?
Your profession says so.
How dare you? You mean my flat, my car, my money, all these properties come from black money, right?
Exactly. And it is a sinful thing for me to live in this wonderful flat, to drive this beautiful car, and to accept that money of yours.
Never. Whatever money I have earned is from my own deeds. Understand?
Of course your revolutionary is true, but what you are committing is wrong.
Are you sure? So you don't want anything of this?
I'm sorry, Dad.
Jimmy, cool down.
Dad, you'll realize when the same fate comes for you. See you.
Those stars I cried and called you, but you were far away from my side. Those days I lived without you, you never come to me and care for me.
IS pass tau re ne
oi
oi ngore harau na loi
ai ni no suklang ji bo aka noi bu kai dorage
ipa ai murup jimi IS pass tau re khabar de yawe tu si yo
IS pass tau re ba
asai mari ipa khabar de yawe tu
soi dro bo
hoi ka
ai ji nang ge khangu de nang si kana no ha ba ichanupa angao bo si na
magi mama na ba ma IAS thani hai na paisa ma ding pangi budo
ipa de ki hai na imana ba ma IAS thani hai na 80,000 lo budo usne magi ne
oh yam phare yam phare
uncle na ma ding panglam dar badi IAS thabungam lam noidam ne I really thank you
lao lao yong lao sida pham jila ipa ga wari sha si pham pham ibung ogi ming di kari ya ba
uncle gi ming jimi kawe
ai ga na han da gi adum ti na dana ipa da jimi gi wari kari ka pangsa da sai adu ga mo hang jille
mo ima baba di lai ri ba kari kari tauri maming na kari ka wa
uncle ai gi ima di lai khidre ai baba di lai mata mama da police inspector wer mi hai mahaki ming na roki kawe
Oh, Bungo, how did Baba get into this story? Bungo, did Papa have any idea?
Uncle, Baba did long pay the lay. Got into this story by the touching the candy.
Nakshi Rocky is much older, Baba. Ah, yes, past the Baba. Uncle, who took it? Very good.
Ipa, Jimmy, who is Papa? Ipa, si, yam nungsina na luna tina, Baba.
Masih, Bungo na, ah, yes, past the Baba. Ipa yam pele aduna IAS pass to bugi felicitation program chauna bang thokni madu da changa da pasha pomna angal na bu thokni
thank you uncle
thank you ipa
okay kick now
yeah
hard come on
hey
hard come on
yeah
kick come on no
hey
hold 1 minute good evening major
May I interrupt you once?
Oh, sure.
Just now, the chief has informed me that both of us have to proceed to Bangkok day after tomorrow.
Is there any more weapon to purchase or what?
Yes, exactly. Those sophisticated weapons are highly on demand. And it is very urgent, you know. This time, not only for weapons, but also for other business prospects, like nuclear.
Nuclear and other drugs?
It can surely develop our revolutionary.
Don't worry, Major. I'm ready to proceed to Bangkok. Excuse me, Mizu. Hello? Awo? Zangkatla? Oh, thank God.
Jimmy! Jimmy!
Ho, ho, ho!
Nga lai la!
Kta ho!
Nga sha wali na aru chan fwan sa lang ka hal kong ni. Nga tumui ki fese.
Felicitations.
Ah, awo lo nga jima hang kai tura. Ka nga sha wali fwere nga tu lai jimo. Ini pak ni logo, tak terlalu easily. Ah, Manipur hilir kereta, pun malih citer itu, hangat kerindu.
This is highly confidential. All the weapons and explosives are in vehicle number 2.
Okay. Bring the cash.
Thank you, Mr. Bong.
Guys, follow me.
Hello, gentlemen. Drop all your weapons and leave your belongings to me. Or else, you'll meet the same fate just as a friend did. My name is Max, self-styled general of this region. I own this place, and you're all surrounded Don't you know? You just can't do anything without my permission. This is my reason. I said, drop all your weapons and leave your belongings. Make it fast!
Drop it.
That's good. You're cooperating. Boys! Get the stuff.
Fire.
Hello? What?
Long live!
Gun culture!
Long live!
Gun culture!
Long live!
Gun culture!
Major? How did that happen? Major, how did it happen?
Captain, our chief has been killed.
How? And who has killed him?
Self-styled Max and his party. And even they have snatched our weapons and confidential.
Major, we must get back all the weapons and our confidential. And I'll teach him a lesson. Mr. Max, a self-styled general. My arch enemy.
Yes, exactly. We must get back. Since Mr. Max is from Manipur, I need your help. How many soldiers do you want from me?
Major, I want only a few brave soldiers. Anybody wants to come with me?
Sir! I'll come with you.
Major, now I have enough men. So you stay back. If you lose in the battle, who will look after your revolutionary? Soldiers, follow me!
Sir! Let me come with you.
Okay, come on.
Captain Rocky, take care.
Thank you.
Yes, whom do you want to meet?
Can I see your minister?
Who are you?
I'm the personal secretary of your minister. Please.
Okay, get in.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, be alert. Inspector Mr. Rocky. Remember me?
Rocky. God!
Shut your mouth, Honorable Minister.
What do you want from me?
That I'll let you know later. Now, you have to do whatever I command, or else you have no alternative.
Where am I?
You're at the cemetery.
Why? What for?
Honorable Minister, this is your funeral. Don't you know?
No, 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 no. Please, don't kill me.
Shut up! Dig off your grave now.
No, 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 no. I can't do it.
Come on, do it!
You must, and I'm gonna bury you right here for what you did to me. Minister, have you forgotten? Come on, do it now!
Please, forgive me.
Guys, is his coffin ready?
Yes, sir. Everything is ready.
Rogi, please don't kill me.
Okay then. Honorable Minister.
Please.
Call your nephew, Mr. Max. And tell him to return my belongings, which he has snatched away from my man few days back.
What? Are you certain?
Yes. My weapons, confidential, and money. If he doesn't return it by tomorrow morning, you'll be buried right here.
Don't do that, please.
Dan, talk to your nephew now.
Come on.
Hello?
Hello?
Your Uncle John speaking.
Yes, Uncle.
Calling from cemetery.
Any problem?
Mr. Max?
Who the hell are you?
Your ex-inspector, Mr. Rocky. Remember me? I'm Inspector Rocky. Return all those my stuff, or your uncle Mr. will pay for it.
You cannot threaten me like this, Mr. Rocky. You already know who I am.
You have till tomorrow morning, that is 5 a.m. At the same place, you have to return it.
Hello? Max, listen to me once.
I don't care. Push it! To see you.
Same to you, Max, and welcome to the Python River.
So it's been a long time.
That you ruined my life and you killed my wife, right?
You provoked me first and interfered in my business. Certainly, I was compelled to do it. It was not my fault.
Mr. Max, whatever it may be, but I'm sorry. This time I won't tolerate with you.
Guys!
Shut up!
Where are my belongings? I don't want to waste my time. Now, I want my stuff back. Or else, you won't see your uncle minister anymore. Understand?
Okay. There it is.
Very good. Guys, go and check it up.
Yes, sir.
Everything's there. Now, where's my uncle?
Pinky!
Sir, here is Minister, and this is our confidential.
Okay.
Hello, uncle.
You bastard! Everything is because of you.
Cool down, cool down.
I kill you.
Are you hurt? Boys, take him away. I'm really fed up of this silly game.
Take your minister and go home for today. Remember, when you get home, prepare your coffin and select the best site for your graveyard, where you can be buried forever. I'll be seeing soon. Check it up properly.
Something is here.
Close it fast and throw away the briefcase.
Sorry, it's a bomb.
Bastard, you miss me. Now it's my turn.
Come on, let's go!
Jake, you move right side. Pinky, you go that side, okay?
Okay, sir.
Take care.
See this? You baby boy. How dare you break my face? Still, you dare to come running after me?
I'm sorry, boy. You're a bit late. See you. You want my shirt? Take this auto.
Now! Drop your weapon!
Hands up! And turn around.
Baby, if you don't want to die, take off your clothes.
That's right.
Okay, I accept your proposal, so you have to put on your gun.
Ha 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 ha. Wow, what about this? Turn around.
You bastard!
Yeah!
Pinky, you stay back.
Well done, sir.
Thank you. Pinky, are you okay?
I'm all right, sir.
Guys! Surround them! Rocky! Lay down your weapons and surrender to me! If not, you'll breathe your last!
Raise up, come on, and take your gun! Hurry up! No retreat, no surrender, okay?
Yes, sir!
Don't you hear me? You bastard!
Here goes, you bastard!
Jimmy!
Come on, let's go!
Jimmy! Jimmy!
Excuse me, please.
Rocky, welcome to the dead end.
You bastard!
Quick! Come on!
This is my revenge.
Tell me, who has done it? Jimmy!
My father is so brave and strong.
Jimmy, my son. No, no.
That he could even kill his own son.
What? It's me! Oh my God! No, you can't die. Jimmy! Come on. I'm sorry, Jimmy. Jimmy.
Daddy, every father shed tears when Jimmy. Their sons die like this. Don't Jimmy. You know?
Come on.
Daddy. Revenge Jimmy. Is not the only solution. There is another way. Forgiveness.
Jimmy, you're right.
Good evening, Doctor. My son is serious.
Sister!
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome everyone today who has come to wish me for my felicitation. And I really do thank God for blessing me with this success. Unfortunately, my parents are not here with me in my midst on this auspicious day. However, I would like to present a beautiful number which my mom and dad taught me when I was young.
Excuse me, mister.
Yes, doctor.
Sorry.
My son is dead.
I could not save your son.
What?
Sister, he is all right. Mister, I shave your son. He's left.
Every father sheds tears when their sons die like this. Don't you know? Dad, revenge is not the only solution. There is another way. That is forgiveness. Dad, you'll realize when the same fate comes for you. Only the sons of God can forgive them. Can you be one of them? Aren't you a Christian? Then forgive them. Never take revenge. Let God's anger take care of them. I'm sorry, Dad. But you better come back home before it's too late.
Tu parles à côté. Ah, hello? Ah, il est aujourd'hui là. Oh, na hospital il est gji. Il y va en yara hangde. Jine yaru no il y va sada. Come on, we na shock jam de lehi. Ha! Pirate! Yavare, Ningashi!
Jimmy!
Bitch!
Jesus
He's my daddy, Inspector.
Oh, your daddy?
Yes.
How did all these things happen?
Inspector, once my dad was a police inspector like you. However, due to dirty political influence in his service, he left his job and even lost my mother. Though I was very young, I remembered how much my dad was shocked at that time. Unwillingly, he ran away to Arunachal for his survival and never came back home. I regret if the leaders of the nation did a little justice to him. My father could have done good service for the nation. So like my father, there are so many good men who have taken the wrong decision and served in the wrong profession. They are compelled to join the wrong stream and become the enemies of the nation. So today, I would like to appeal to all the public leaders and people of the nation to realize their fault before it is too late. On the other hand, today, like my dad, there are so many men living in the wrong profession. In the name of holy war, killing innocent ones, kidnapping, ransom, corruption, revenge, communalism, and drug abuse, and many sinful ways to earn money. I don't. These are the commandments of true revolutionary. So I would like to urge to all the people of the nation to stop fighting and to leave the gun culture, to settle down and to live in peace, and look towards the house of God as the gospel bell rings before the same happen to you all.
Those words of God you left me, that makes me rise up and call you. Those words of God you taught me, that gave me strength to live.